Hi, today I'm gonna make parrot boy. Having a sword in the hand. Let's see. That's pretty interesting. He'll have a boy here. He'll have a sword in hand. Let's see how we can make it. So we'll start with his face from here. Okay. And make his cap. Yes. Okay. Cap will go from here. Connect like this. I'm leaving this space because I need to make his chin here. Chin I will connect it with his mouth. So let's make his mouth. Just give an idea. Now I can cut it. It's here. I think it became a little bigger. It's okay. It became too big. No problems. Cloth that he's wearing on his head, the scarf. Generally, these parrot guys they wear. So since he's a pirate, so we have he closes one eye with a strap. Let's make his nose. Big eye here. Close it with a strap so that it's closed basically. There's a strap here that goes right across. Okay. And vest that he's wearing. This side also. He's wearing a pair of shoes. Is done. Let's continue this side. We'll make his arm and the other side hand. Make his t-shirt, which is folded. He's holding a sword in his hand. Make a sword. Wooden sword it is. For the sword, so it will look nice. Okay, so that's a sword. Let's continue with his hand. He's holding his thumb, so his thumb is supposed to come here. T-shirt. He's wearing a vest. This vest has to go like this. Connect it here. Now something's remaining. It's a fork. You can check. And we're gonna color this with dark blue or something like this. Yeah, I think we are done more or less with this, and then we'll color it to give it more effect. Okay, so let's start with his. The most important thing that I mentioned is his eye, which is supposed to be. Ah, we forgot his eyebrows. Important part. Make it like this. A little darker, thicker. Okay. So let's see which. Dark blue, dark, we can use it, maybe. No, dark. No, I need more. I don't need you like you. So this gives an indication that it's a thing that is wearing over the eye. Right? Yeah, this is what I want to do first. Next I'm gonna go, why we did not make his hair also? Let's make some hair for him. It looks much better. Yes, correct. Okay, let's continue. We're gonna make his waist dark blue. Make his shorts a little light blue. Okay, so this is done. Let's make his dress. That's what we'll do the same for the sleeves. This side also. Let's make this wood color. Wood is this kind of brown, maybe. This brown, yes, this brown. This is a wooden sword. Yeah, that's been colourful. Yeah. This was someone, right? Okay. Next, yeah, I keep on making some adjustments and lines in the lines. Right. Next we're gonna do is, yeah, let's make his head scarf as red. Shapes here, a little dark here. Okay, let's color his hair with black. Next we're gonna do is his shoes. Now that we wear some dark brown shoes. What about dark brown? Close to gray. Maybe then we can select one more color on top of it. This is done. Next is this. Let's come back to his sleeve a little. Then we'll make his mouth and this thing. So let's make it dark pink. this is fully his eternal master, Margaret. Black inside of this. Okay, next we have colored in body is peach. All the body parts, of course, is peach. This one slides. His neck. We'll continue on the places also. Let's make his arms first. Okay, this is done, and for his face as well. Basically, that's skin color. That's what we are looking at here. Covered everything. Yes, and our pilot looks amazing. Yeah, I like him. He's good, saying hi to us. Okay, see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Okay, see you next time. Bye.